I like to paint stuff, and I like playing, and I like what I'm doing here.
I like singing, dancing, music, sports.
I like to paint, be an artist. I want to be an artist and be a camera artist.
Remember those walls I built? Well, baby, they're tumbling down. And they didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make the sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now.
It's kind of at times very interesting to see how different child have got different skills and abilities, and how to we can work around and get the best out of them. And especially like if you give them the exposure of as many things as around you, it really helps them to open up. So
very
it's very
true.
important to get themselves exposed.
Child Early Intervention Center was established in 2007. We have a psychologist, speech therapy, occupational therapy psychologist, as well as psychiatrist. In our other branch, Child Learning and Enrichment Medical Center, we also have extracurricular activities like music, dance, drama, piloga.
We come under the Ministry of Social Affairs. We have about 260 students right now in our new custom-built facility. And we have a transdisciplinary approach that we practice there. That is, therapists and teachers from different disciplines work together for the assessment and the intervention program for each child.
I learn more things about painting, learning, and I like that very much.
I was really pleasantly surprised at how involved they were, and I think they really understood what needed to be done and really got into the spirit of being creative and innovative. And I hope at least one or two will try to do it at home.
It was very productive for the children. They really enjoyed and they had fun. And it was something different from the normal day-to-day activities that they do at the center. And I hope, you know, in future times that we will come back here and Murdoch University has more innovative workshops for our children.
I think at our center, our main priority is to socialize the children as much as we can. And so the more opportunities we have to bring them out to places, meet other people, and just do different things, the better. So we would definitely do it again.
Well, as was the case last year, I think our students again did a sterling job. They managed to instill in these special needs kids the belief in themselves to be able to tackle challenging photography, and so they did, and everybody had great fun. I met with them, with the special needs kids, and they were beaming with delight. So once again, a worthwhile effort.